Hello students, welcome to Saurav sir classes. So today we are going to do some interesting sum and the sums based on probability basically. So let's read the sum. What is the probability that 3 out of 10 students will pass the exam given that any of them can pass it with probability 0.80? Now this sum, how to do this kind of sums? First of all, the number of student is 10, n equals to 10, and over here we have to follow a binomial distribution, and the binomial distribution is given by ncx p to the power x q to the power n minus x, where p is the probability and q and p relation is p plus q equals to 1. So q we can find out, 1 minus p, and x is the like 3 out of 10 students, so 3 is my x. So over here n equals to 10, x equals to 3, probability p is given 0.80 and q will be 1 minus 0.80, which will be 0.20. So just we'll put the value over here, 10 c3, 0.80 to the power 3, because x is 3 over here. So 3 q is 0.20, n minus x, that means 10 minus 2, which is equals to 7. So if you calculate this portion, we will get the answer to be 0.20. so this is our required answer, so option C is correct. Now we move on to the next sum. So our next sum is again based on probability. Let's read the sum. Let the probability density function be fx. Fx is given by kx square when the value of x is greater than equals to 0, less than equals to 2, and 0 otherwise. So the value of k is given by. Now this thing we have to keep in mind, that integration from minus infinity to infinity fx dx equals to 1. Okay. Now minus infinity to infinity, but over here the range is from 0 to 2. So we can write over here 0 to 2 fx dx. Fx is what? Kx square dx equals to 1. Now k is a constant, so k can be taken out as common, and we have to integrate 0 to 2 x square dx equals to 1. This has to be kept in mind, that this will always be equal to 1. From there only we have to start the sum. So k and integration of x square dx is x to the power 3 by 3. Integrating it from 0 to 2 equals to 1. So k into 8 by 3, because 2 cube means 8 by 3 minus 0, which is equals to 1. So k, I'll write over here, 8 by 3 minus 0 equals to 1. Therefore k into 8 by 3 will be equal to 1, and which implies that k equals to 3 by 8. So option B is correct. I hope you have understood in this video the basic concepts of probability. Thank you for watching the video.